name is Aishwarya.
My name is Khushi. Please subscribe to Kakatiyas.
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 Yes.
Yes.
You have to go and subscribe
yes.
right now.
Go and subscribe.
Please don't forget to subscribe to Kakatiya TV.
Yeah, madam. Good evening.
Good evening. Hello.
How are you?
I'm nice. How are you?
I'm also super. You are also super, I think, right?
Yeah. Very nice. Very nice.
Okay, you're an influencer. You are an influencer here.
We are influencers. Yeah, we are influencers.
Okay.
So we create content about like writers. I create track and writing. So yeah.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Bhopal, but I'm currently studying in NIFT Hyderabad.
You're from Mumbai?
No, Bhopal, Bhopal.
Go for Madhya Pradesh, right?
Yeah.
So what is the famous in Madhya Pradesh?
Poha Jalebi.
Famous, in Hyderabad the Charmin are famous.
Yeah,
so
okay.
in Bhopal, which one is Charmin?
Saatchi is famous, Saatchi Stupa. And a lot of thing, it is famous for lakes. There are many lakes, you can just hang out there, like Kaliyasot, Kerwa Dam, many, you can just come.
So Hyderabad is very colorful, you know, already you have seen, right?
Yeah, Hyderabad is very nice.
So Maria, how is Bhopal?
Bhopal is like city of lakes, soothing, calming, you'll get peace, you'll get greenery around it. So yeah, a lot of greenery, like air to breathe, literal air to breathe.
So when did you come here?
We came here like 1 or 2, 3 months back for NIFT Hyderabad.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Right now I'm currently pursuing textile design from NIFT Hyderabad.
Okay, tell me about yourself.
I am Khushi. I am from Jalga. This is a small city in Maharashtra. And just to wrap it up for Jalga, our Prime Minister, First Lady Prime Minister, Pratibhatai Patil, if you know her, she is from Jalgaon, and I am also currently studying in NIFT Hyderabad. I am currently studying. We are currently studying fashion here, and I love Hyderabad a lot. And I love this influencer. I am an influencer. I create fashion and videos.
Okay. What do you become? What do you want to become?
I want to become a celebrity stylist and a photographer plus an influencer together with him.
Okay, which one is like in Hyderabad? Which one is like in Hyderabad?
Which one?
The monument.
Yeah.
Oh, monuments. I love Golconda Fort.
Golconda Fort, right?
Yeah. Golconda Fort.
Why Golconda Fort do you love?
Yeah, it's really majestic and so magical. Every edge of it, I have gone to the top of it and I have sat there. It's so peaceful, it's so relaxing, soothing. That's why I love it. I love Golconda Fort.
You come alone or with your boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend. I'm a happy single. Yeah, I have come with my friend Aishwarya.
You also came?
Yeah, I came with her.
You don't have any?
Oh, no.
Why?
Because we are alone, all single, creating stuff, creators,
yeah,
influencers.
Yeah, creators.
Okay, good guys. You are good guys, I think.
Yeah.
So today is the last India Jaya Festival. So how do you feel?
I feel amazing. Basically, it gave me a lot of opportunities to grow. You basically get to interact with a lot of creators, a lot of influencers. You get to hear the panels. You also get to know about the workshops that are happening. I attended 3 of them. And it is like very nice. You learn the core part of it, whatever their journey is. So yeah, for me, it is all about exploration, experiences, learning from their experiences, creating my own, and basically it is about growth, opportunities. Everything is about opportunities.
So you are enjoying here, right?
Very much, enjoying very much.
Okay, what about you?
I feel very, very good that I attended this workshop. I had no plans of it because I had a submission, but I was like, no, I have to attend this. And I am equally sad that it's ending today. I wish it comes again soon so that I come again more enthusiastic and more, I will get to interact with more people and more people.
Okay, thank you, madam. Nice meeting. Thank you.
This was amazing. Yeah. Interaction with you. It was amazing.
It was also amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.